Hello everyone, my name is Jose Chow, Category Product Manager with Taco Marine, a division of Taco Metals located in Miami, Florida. We are here today to talk about two unique products that Taco manufactures for the marine industry. Both of these have similar characteristics, but there are some distinct features that I would like to call out. First, starting with our LED spreader light. As you know, LEDs have evolved in the industry in many ways. This light features six high-powered LED lights, 6 watts each, for a total of 675 lumens. Lumens are the standard in the industry by which LED lights are measured. In addition, this light is a 12-volt light which has very low amp draw. To be exact, 0.5 amp draw. In the case you leave it on your boat, it will not drain your batteries at a rapid pace. These lights have a 150 degree wide beam angle, which is one of the widest beam angles of any light in the industry for this profile of light. Most lights of this profile have anywhere between a 90 to 120 degree beam angle. The next thing about this light is the waterproofness of the IP67 rating. IP67 is one of the highest waterproof ratings any light can have on the market. On the back, this light features two mounting options. First, a swivel bracket, which will allow the light to mount on 3/4 or 1-inch pipe and have the ability to swivel vertically up and down up to 60 degrees. In addition to this mounting option, the light also features these two clamps, which will allow the light to be permanently fixed on 3/4 or 1-inch pipe. The hardware for this type of mount application is provided in the package. The second light that I want to point out is the Taco LED Spotlight. This light has three high-powered LEDs, 9 watts each, which produce a total of 900 lumens. As I mentioned before, lumens is a standard in the industry by which lights are measured for brightness. This light features a narrower beam, 22 degrees vertically and 25 degrees horizontally. A narrower focus, longer spread of light. That's why the reason, you know, for the spotlight versus the spreader light. On the back, this light has the same mounting applications as the spreader light. The stainless steel bracket and also the clamp-on bracket, which will allow the light to mount on 3/4 or 1-inch pipe. For a complete selection of Taco Marine LED lights, please visit tacomarine.com. Thank you.